making me wait at the beginning of this Coniston walk, Coniston circular. I think there is a couple of other trig points and cairns and things along route, but we'll see what they are when I get to them. Had a good day out at Rother Valley yesterday. Couple of mates from was hiking group had gone paddle boarding. Me and eldest went down on mountain bike, spent a bit of time there, had something to eat. Weather were gorgeous, got sunburnt like a plant pot yet again. But yeah, met a guy that follows me and I follow him, another YouTube digital creator or whatever you want to call us. Yeah, a guy called Sam Weaver. So, to check his Facebook profile art. So, just wait while these bloody cars go past so they don't run me over. Yeah, a guy called Sam Weaver. Have a look, check him out on Facebook. People I work Rother Valley. All from Instagram. We've got Lindsay Trips and Stumbles because, yeah, she's like Mrs. Bump. If someone's gonna fall over, it's Lindsay. Boz on the beach. Sometimes mad as a box of frogs, but spot on guy. And loving his outdoorsy stuff at minute. Took his little lad with him, so that kept my eldest occupied for a bit. And last but not least, Anthony, which I'm almost certain is sunset, sups and summits. But either way, I'll stick links to them all in my description, so you can all go and check them out, subscribe, follow, all that bag of mash. So yeah, I'll bugger off now because I'm looking where the bloody hell I'm meant to be. But yeah, I'll get off and I'll come back in a bit. Bon voyage. old remains at Coppermine. There's our way back there as well. I best make my way back onto the track, so otherwise it's going to take forever. Thought that were a bloody dog then, it's a sheep. I need to go and get my eyes tested. Right, Dolly. onwards and upwards. Views at the top. I'm almost at top, and look at that. Not gonna see shit, am I? Coming down, Dolly. Thank you.
little memorials, some moss on rocks. That's for you, adventuring hobbit. So we know you love that. Don't blame me, it's bloody gorgeous.
See. It would start moving now, I've started coming down, wouldn't it? At least I got some pictures at lake as I was walking up, even if I didn't get one from top. Better look next time. So I'm ready for my bloody dinner.
Thank you.
It's on the move again. Sun come out for a bit. It actually started looking nice. And that what I was gonna go up. You can't see it top. I mean, you still can't see where I've been, like. But that's all gonna come down in the valley now. So I best hobble on before it gets too bad. Oh dear. Right. Thank you. just when you think you're coming down, and then you're back up. Great colours in that. That's crazy. Beautiful rock, beautiful.
Thank you.
stones while camping. Hopefully I'll not belt it down. Eating itself inside out. Might have needed a bit more than that cheese savoury sandwich and serene meal deal from Tesco. They were alright. Filled an hole for a bit, but I'm not exactly a small guy, am I? So I've burnt a bit today. So, I'll get home and I'll be like pissing Pac-Man and just chomp through everything inside. Like I've been to Mordor today, and I'm sure I saw Smeagol climb inside.
Bloody hell.
If I don't sleep tonight, I think I'm gonna need a lump on. Car park.